What comes to mind when you think of people in the Arctic? Well, contrary to what many people outside the Arctic might imagine, these are incredibly rich, productive environments, providing everything that people need to sustain strong, healthy communities. For example, Inuit of what is now Canada and Greenland have thrived in these regions for a very long time. Now, outside forces can make life very difficult for people in the Arctic. Inuit, of course, have been subjected to lasting settler colonial trauma and have experienced several episodes of dramatic climate change. Through archaeology and engagement with Indigenous rights holders in Arctic Canada, I'm examining the innovative strategies that people in the past used to adapt to these challenges and sustain themselves and grow their communities through the hardest of times. The hope is that by learning more about how people adapted to change in the past, we can co-create strategies for responding to present and future challenges. My name is Sean Desjardins, archaeologist at the University of Groningen.